Tom?
So funny if it wasn't recording. Are you sure you pressed the button?
This is Tom. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm going to look like I have cancer soon.
I know exactly what you're doing.
Oh, Tom, come on.
I can't stop.
You can be on Facebook, you're just fine.
I'm looking cool, aren't I? Oh, dude, take half of it off. Just half down there. Like, Two-Face. I could have, like, loads of costumes
you
at once.
You actually want to have no hair whatsoever or just really short hair?
Bald.
Seriously.
This is Amy. If I just wanted proper short hair, I'd go to a hairdresser's. I'm letting him do it.
Tom, if you ever lose your job in the world, I don't become a hairdresser.
Wait, I want to go.
I bet on your side.
No, not the middle. You want a mohawk?
Not anymore. Now it's gone.
Yeah. You have racing stripes.
Oh my god, he's gonna look. I think it'll suit him more than his actual hair.
You are definitely on the bicket though, because I am not the most.
Gee, no shit. Yes. Tom Hazen is not good at haircut. Fuck!
Oh my god, you look terrifying.
At least you'll be scary.
You used to have a face that people used to look for when they needed help.
Like Jimmy Savile.
They're gonna look at you and scream.
Run away.
Come into my bedroom. We can make boom boom.
All night long.
Thing is, I could like totally seduce people.
Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that turns every girl on.
Exactly.
Every girl that's scunny, it might do. You never know, it's scunny.
Oh, ever since my dad went down there, I've wanted someone to have that weird rapist vibe.
So I can relive the experience, dickhead.
You know, like when you sit in a hairdresser and you sit dead still?
What do you mean, Tom? Oh no, you're going to make a mess.
I wouldn't do that, Lee, because I could quite easily make a mess if you start doing that.
He had more hair than I thought he did.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I thought it was really short.
Oh my god, Lee, there's only one bad thing about this.
You
will now realise how badly you're receding.
Like,
just take a photo of it now so I can see what it's like. I need a new profile photo.
Oh, you got to leave half. No, take half off and use it as a profile.
No, I'm gonna. Lee. I've actually done a pretty good job of shaving this rat.
I love you too. Johnny.
No, you're not.
YOLO!
Hashtag.
Dickhead.
Oh, sorry, I'm pretty sure that this classifies as genuine YOLO.
Not really.
I think it's more like Tekkers.
Tekkers isn't even a word, Johnny.
Tekkers, dickhead.
My mum was like, you do know he's going to have to wear a hat whenever
all
he goes
to school. All you're going to do now is wear some shitty Adidas hoodie and tuck your like trackers into your socks and you become a pure skinhead chap.
Honestly.
It doesn't look that bad. Actually, no.
It does.
It doesn't look like
actually, no. He doesn't look that bad. He
does it at the moment. He won't look that bad, actually. Surprisingly.
Well, it looks like he's lopped off his wig, that's why.
Do you want to put some music on, Johnny? It's like right there. Right. Does anyone else want to go?
Yeah.
Yes. Right,
I don't know how to do it.
Neither do I. Neither
Amy.
You've not seen MC Burley.
Maybe. This is my sister, by the way.
Oh my god, it's so weird.
It doesn't actually look bad.
Oh, Johnny, do you want to go?
Not stab his head, mate.
No, I'm not one, mate.
Are you sure?
I'll do a little bit like, yeah, I'll do some.
Oh my god, that looks like a dead rat.
Be gentle, Johnny.
I'm not going to do it.
It's my first time. My Johnny first time. Smash!
And just puts the shape from his head.
Look at it, it's
brutality.
Like... just back in the way, like racing stripes.
Yeah. Put a lightning bolt in it.
Late,
makes me get fatter.
I'll put a lightning bolt in what I can do.
Don't worry.
It's getting baked anyway.
Jesus.
He doesn't look bad though. I'll give him that. He doesn't look as bad as you expect.
Am I like Statham? No.
Am I like Al Murray?
It's just shorter than it was when you look like him.
I'll just get these shorter bits, man.
Where's your...
No, oh, I'll pick them, what?
Fix it down there, mate. Down here.
You won't need it.
I'm going to definitely wash that before using it. Oh, by the way, I have used that on my ass.
Yeah, I know you have.
You shave your ass?
Amy!
You really?
Yes!
I need to.
My, dude, does yours?
Like my ass.
Do you get... No, right, no. True story.
Still
right, true story. Me and Josh... Was it Josh?
Yeah.
We were in his car, And
Josh,
there was some
have a car.
In Tom's car. There was some moisture on the window. Tom was filling up his car. He just dropped his trousers, pressed his arse against the window, and it left hair imprints on the window.
You can see the prints of my cheeks and my balls on the window. Bro.
Oh my god!
Actually, Johnny, you're surprisingly good at this.
I've done the floor to my dogs and myself. And my dad.
Get the bits out, Johnny.
Not like an alien.
Johnny, get the bits out. We'll take a photo for you first. Do I go look in the mirror?
I've got a fucking beard, man.
What? But I can tell you, it is exactly the same length as my stubble on my face.
What about your ass?
That's a bit hairy at the moment.
Look at me.
To the thousands of people at home that are watching this, I love it.
Did you get moisturiser or did you get shaving?
What?
Both.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Hydrate.
I'm gonna be smooth! Go downwards, dickhead!
Careful with the angle as well.
Why do I get
the feet? It feels like someone's rubbing sandpaper on me. Squirt.
Fellas, you know that when you quit to say shaving, you dance.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, don't dance.
That's really hard. Put something. Put Justin Timberlake on.
Absolutely.
Put Senorita on.
Here.
Do you
not
have to rinse
it
off?
Yep,
well,
okay.
Don't need to see.
Go the other way, Tom.
I'm trying, buddy.
There's so much shaving foam.
It's going to go all over your t-shirt. Do you want to take it off?
Well, spread it around his head.
I'm not getting my tits out on cap. Just
such a beautiful girl.
He's shaving his hair in a garage. Cold water.
That's how
he
meant to do it, though, isn't it? Shaving
foam
all over the
hair. Oh, no, but I can't see.
She deserves a crown.
You'll see what it's like when you're taking the foam off.
Senorita, I feel for you. You deal with things so that cool. You don't have to. He doesn't love you, I can tell by his charms.
See, you're gay as fuck.
It's real love.
It is real love.
It was too quick.
It's the best stuff you can buy.
It's the best a man can get, mate.
I just use warm water.
Is this Tekken? God, that feels so weird. I have a boner now, thanks.
You just dribbled that water into the
beer. No, I didn't.
That takes a special kind of accuracy.
Should I take your arm off?
No.
Should we?
There's enough claw hammers in here, Tom, to make...
Bane doesn't have an
eye. Yes, he does. He has thick ones. Suck my balls, Tom. How's it looking, Johnny?
You're actually doing a really strangely good job, isn't it?
I think it's right.
Yeah.
This is good.
More comfortable than the hairdressers.
Yeah, the spare conversation.
I'm a strange woman. There's a thing about them that they do when they play with your hair first. They start tugging it and running the fingers through it. It's like, this is just a bit weird now. I'm not sure if
it's... Is this foreplay for a haircut?
Now listen, I'm gonna try some right now. See, they don't do this anymore.
Tom,
yeah.
Shall I wear my suit, red tie, you put a barcode on the back of my head and I go and kill people?
Please do. Start with hipsters. Start with hipsters.
You're such a bad... Yeah! I'm not racist!
That's why I'm gonna say fetus. I'm gonna say ages. I
think I'm doing the chorus.
Vetus.
It's just hanging his ear along.
You know, he's got to wash it. Lee, go wash your head in that in the sink. Then we'll be able to see what you look like. Don't just do it blind.
I can't see. I don't do it.
Well, there's
fucks themselves.
Okay, look, I know that I'm fine now because there's no hair there to cut.
Sexy girl.